Did you know that dolphins eat the Byakou fish to get high? One of the most interesting cases in nature is when dolphins use toxins present in Byakou fish to go into a trance state. The coolest thing is that the dolphins divide the fish. They pass the Byakou from one to the other after pinching it lightly with their mouths. This suggests that they know very well what they are doing. In addition, studies have shown that dolphins know how to use the Byakou to get the desired effect.